Please give me one evidence that this is from God, sir. One evidence.
One evidence?
Can you give me one evidence?
No, I'm speaking to him, sir. You were scared earlier.
No, I'm speaking
to him.
Can you give me?
Please don't take my book. I'm asking him. Can you give me one
evidence?
Sky is no evidence for this. Please don't take my book.
Give
one evidence.
It's not from Allah.
One evidence.
It's no speech of Allah. One evidence?
He don't need to give you
one evidence. Please, you were scared earlier. Please don't disturb us. This man, this gentleman can use his brain. Let's try and see.
You don't believe in Quran, so what's the point if I give you evidence from the Quran?
That's exactly the point. If I don't believe, you should be able to give me evidence to make me believe.
So I give you
one evidence.
I give you something. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said...
One evidence.
Yeah, Surah Al-Mu'minun, wait.
Yeah, please. One evidence for the supernatural here in the Quran.
Let me give you.
I want Surah Al-Mu'minun. This is the evidence. If you are a fair man, this evidence is gonna make you believe there is God. Allah. It's only Allah.
Let's try.
No one else.
Let's try.
Why you need evidence? Why you need evidence?
Why we need evidence?
You need evidence? It's not speech.
You know why normally people need evidence? You know why? Do you know why normally people need evidence? Do you know or don't you know? Look confused. Yeah, see, you must be a Muslim for a very long time. Very, very confused.
Evidence is not speech of Allah. You give me evidence.
It's gibberish nonsense. You just read through 5 pages. You know this is not from anyone who is remotely a God.
From your book. Give me evidence. It's not speech of Allah. This from your book.
What is it?
No, this is English. I don't understand. Arabic.
Surah 5. No. One second.
Maybe while you are taking that, maybe you can quote something. Well, you're still here.
I'm still here.
Why are you confused that people need evidence? What's that?
You have to read the book.
I have read this book multiple times. Gibberish nonsense.
It's your problem.
Not my problem, it's your problem. Isn't this your book? Isn't this your book?
You have to read the book.
Isn't this your book?
Yeah,
so if it's gibberish nonsense, if your book is gibberish nonsense, whose problem is it?
I believe 100% in the speech of Allah.
Why?
Because I'm Muslim and I have to...
Because you're Muslim.
I'm Muslim. Of course.
Good. It's a good circular reasoning. We call it circular reasoning.
Surah 69.
One second, let him speak.
Al-Mu'minun here. Al-Mu'minun.
I know you know it's Allah book. I know you know it's Allah book. But
not in the Quran is the word of
Allah. Yeah, here. 12, read it. Read this one. 12.
Verily we created man from a product of wet earth.
Yeah, and then?
Then placed him as a drop in a safe lodging.
And then?
Then we fashion the drop into a clot.
Okay.
We fashion the clot into a little lump. Then we fashion the little lump bones. Then clothe the bones with flesh. Then produce it as another creation.
Can you do the same? Can you create...
I can't do rubbish. Okay, I can't really do rubbish.
Oh, you can't do that?
No, listen to me. I can't do rubbish. This is utter rubbish.
Okay, wait. Can anyone in this world can create man? Anyone in this world?
God can.
Yeah.
This
is God then.
Well, which? What? What's your name, sir?
This is God.
What's your name?
My name is Khalid.
Khalid. So just because a book says that someone created, you will believe in it. Is that what you call evidence?
Yeah, this is evidence.
This is what you call evidence?
Who done this? Okay.
Okay. Let me put it this way. According to you, anyone with any claim is true then.
Well, not always.
Well, then not always. So explain to me why this is from God. Give me evidence.
Can you make sky? You or anyone in this world?
I am a Christian.
You Christian, okay?
Listen to me carefully, please.
Yeah.
Khalid, yeah?
Who made the sky then?
Khalid,
yeah?
I am a Christian. I believe in God. God of the Bible.
Yeah.
God of the Bible, no problem. Signs and... One second, please.
Okay, yeah.
Signs and wonders, no problem. Red Sea splitting, no problem at all.
Okay.
Dying... Being buried, coming back alive, no problem at all.
Yeah.
He demonstrated that he is God through supernatural signs and wonders.
Yeah.
and therefore I am a Christian. And I think being a Christian is a reasonable thing to do based on evidence. My confusion is, I look at the Quran and I find no evidence whatsoever that this is from God. And I'm trying to find out from you. What is the evidence you would provide? Something demonstrable that this is from God.
Look, for example, the water has come from man to the woman who's God created.
Water is coming from man to the woman. What water?
I mean through sex. Okay.
Water.
You don't want to mention.
One second, please, Ash, please. What water?
What water?
In your relationship. I don't know what you're talking about.
When you do sex with the girl.
No, I haven't got a clue.
How Look, we can get children? How we can get children?
My God makes that happen. Now I'm talking about Islamic Allah. I'd like to find out if Islamic Allah is Mickey Mouse or not. That's what I'd like to find out. And that is where my question to you is, do you know of any sign or wonder that Islamic Allah performed anytime? Did Islamic Allah perform a sign or a wonder at any stage?
If you already put in your mind previously, okay, in advance, not belief, we are nothing, so there is no point to...
I believe in a God. I believe in God of the Bible. God of the... Explain.
Your God.
God of the Bible, I completely understand. He is God. This one demonstrate that this is from God.
You saying eternity. Yeah.
Please demonstrate that this is from God.
Well, I told you already, so if you not believe this one...
He's not a Christian, asking what is your cow.
Is this your best evidence? That the book says some gibberish nonsense and therefore I should believe in the book?
I can't find someone else.
Please find someone else. Because clearly this hasn't worked.
That's it. Allah, he said, this is from me, this is Islam. You have to accept or not. You know.
Is that a sensible thing to do?
Yeah. You have to accept or not. Yeah. You are free. Yeah.
No, asking for evidence is not a good thing.
Go to University Islamic and they gonna show you real evidence and
technical. No, you are a Muslim, aren't you, sir?
I'm not. I'm Muslim.
Are you a Muslim? Why are you a Muslim?
We are Muslim.
Why are you a Muslim?
My choice to be Muslim.
Explain.
My choice.
What?
I believe in Allah. I believe in.
Good. On what basis do you believe? Empty. Silence.
What basis? You need evidence now.
I'm asking you. What basis are you a Muslim?
I'm Muslim, but I'm not a prof of Islam religion.
But on what basis are you a Muslim?
What basis you are a Christian or Jew?
I in history. In history, Jesus died.
Faith.
Yeah.
And what about yours?
In history, Jesus died, came back alive. This is demonstrably true. In your case, why are you a Muslim?
Because I'm wrong.
Because what?
I'm wrong.
Because you're wrong. Yeah. Good. That's
like
good.
No. He's honest.
No, at least now he's laughing. That's good. That's good. Honest. But this is very important. What we're talking about is very important. You know, I am a Christian. You are a Muslim.
Yeah.
We have multiple choices in relation to believing in God. There are many choices. We need to choose the right choice. Clearly, not everything is right. And this is where we need evidence. Earlier, you were angry. Now you are laughing. That's good. You are a lovely man. Now you need to stick to this. Look for evidence. Please try and find out if there is any evidence that pertains to the Quran, which can help you understand that the Quran is from God. I'll give you an example. If you take the Bible, there are plenty of historical claims made. Plenty. When you go through them, you can study and understand if the Bible is a reliable book or not. Do you know of any historical detail found in the Quran?
I don't know.
Anything that can be archaeologically attested?
Mary
wasn't during the time of the Quran. Do you know of anyone?
But you're saying historical. This is historical.
Allah is historical.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Everything in his
Now you're
book.
Angry again.
No, I'm not angry.
Now you can't be angry. You need to give me evidence, not be angry.
Yes. So, okay, Moses.
No, please. Moses is a copy-paste job. Where was Moses recorded first?
You copied from Moses or Moses copied from you?
The Bible speaks
from Torah.
The Bible is the Torah is part of the Bible. Yeah. Are you aware of this?
Yeah.
When you said the Torah.
So I'm saying.
Hello. Yeah, how are you doing? Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Please come here. Give me one evidence. Are you a scholar of Islam?
No, brother.
No. So, can any of you give any evidence of the supernatural in the Quran at all? Any evidence for the supernatural?
Yeah, we've got.
No. You try. You didn't pass. Let him try, please, sir.